What's going on, my fellow residents? It's me, the Frozen Cavern, and today I have another discussion video. Now, this discussion video is basically just going to be solely on Nintendo stuff. So, I'll leave the links to all the sources I use in the description below if you guys want to go ahead and go to those. First off, Super Smash Bros. For Wii U will be put onto the Nintendo Switch, however, it will not be a launch title for the console. Nintendo plans on releasing this port within 6 months of the launch of the Switch, which is fine for me. I won't be getting the Switch until around April or May anyways, and there are other games that can tie me over until then, so I'm good. Now, while there is no information given about any new content in the Switch version of the game or any form of GameCube controller support, it will contain all of the DLC that the 3DS and Wii U versions have gotten. Now, Smash 4 is one of the biggest and I'm pretty sure best-selling games on the Wii U, so there's no surprise that there's going to be a Switch port for it. But one last thing is that the Cloud and Bayonetta amiibos will be releasing alongside this port. I'm not gonna lie, I completely forgot about these amiibos, mainly because I don't collect them. I have a few, but definitely not enough to be called a collector of them. But it's cool knowing that Nintendo hasn't forgotten about these amiibo. Now, the other Nintendo thing, which isn't really that big of a surprise, Nintendo has confirmed that the Wii U's production will be ending this year. Now, a few weeks back, Nintendo had to deal with some rumors of people saying that the Wii U's production would end this year. However, back then, they said that the production has not changed, and now they're going back on that. It's pretty obvious that the fans were a lot more content with this console dying off compared to Nintendo themselves, because we were talking about this during like summer, I believe, about how the Wii U was dying off, and then the Switch was shown, and then it was essentially clear that Nintendo is finally coming to terms with it. And it sucks because the Wii U has some really good games on it, and I'm not getting rid of my Wii U, by the way. Like I said, some good games on it, and not getting rid of those games as well. But if you do want a Wii U, now is the best and perhaps only time you'll be able to. Trust me, it's a pretty decent buy. But anyways, that's going to be it for this discussion video. Let me know what you guys think about all this in the comments below. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like and subscribe for more video game news, information, and rumors. And until the next video, take care.